Petition number 1867 establish a new national qualification for British Sign Language. And I also highlight that this is currently available to watch on the Parliament's channel with the Scottish Parliament's BSL channel for this particular consideration of this petition this morning. And it calls on the Scottish Parliament to urge the Scottish Government to encourage the Scottish Qualifications, the Qualifications Authority, the SQA, to establish a national qualification in British Sign Language, BSL, at SCQF Level 2. Again, we last considered this on the 2nd of February, when we agreed to write to the Scottish Government, the SQA, Deaf Action Inquire, the National Deaf Children's Society Scotland, the Scottish Children's Services Coalition. We've now received detailed responses from the SQA and the Scottish Government, clarifying their processes. The Scottish the Qualifications Authority response noted that assessment of demand is based on the number of learners that have been entered by schools for existing range of qualifications. The SQA and Scottish Government hold joint responsibility for the development of new and or revised national qualifications. The response of the Scottish Government notes that schools have broad discretion in determining which additional languages to offer. And while there is currently no national qualification for BSL, there is nothing in policy to prevent schools teaching it from as early as Primary 1. Members may wish to note that we have also received submissions from Children in Scotland and Deaf Action. And I did note in the response we received from the SQA that it is often the case that support for a qualification amongst those who are lobbying for it is not always reflective or then matched by the demand secured. And, you know, I think that is a reasonable point to make. Do members have any comments or suggestions as to how we might proceed again this morning? David Torrance, thank you.
Thank you, Convener. To write to Derek Todd at the Scottish Sensory Hub, who's the lead BSL consultant with the Alliance. If the committee would like to do that.
I think we might then write to Mr. Todd. I mean, he's Alliance do seem to potentially have something to offer to this consideration. Are we agreed? We are, thank you. Petition number 1890 to find solutions to recruitment and training challenges for rural healthcare.